Today on Secret Super Chef, we have a very traditional recipe called as Kalamro or sweet curd rice, specially made on Miladun-Nabi. An wholesome dish and one of my favorites. So let's begin with the recipe. For this recipe, I have taken 3 handfuls of rice. Here I have used basmati rice. Clean, wash and soak the rice for 1 hour. Transfer the soaked rice in our cooking pot. I'm going to add 2 cups of milk. Here I've used whole milk. Add a pinch of salt. I will also be adding 1 or 2 small pieces of jaggery. Add 1/2 teaspoon of pure ghee and 2 tablespoons of rose water. Once you notice the first boil, lower the flame and let the rice cook. The rice here is cooked, but for this recipe, we require the mushy rice. So let's evaporate the entire liquid. While doing so, keep stirring and keep smashing the rice with the back of your spoon. Now I can see that the liquid is all evaporated. While the rice is still hot, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of sugar. You can adjust the sugar sweetness as per your taste. Adding sugar while the rice is still hot makes it easily dissolvable. Here I'm adding 50 grams of raisins. This also I'm going to add to the rice. Stir everything together and let the rice cool completely. Once the rice is cool, transfer it into a serving dish. To the rice, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of thick curd. I'm also adding 2 tablespoons of cream, though it's optional. Stir everything together. Increase or decrease the quantity of curd as per the requirement. Now let's garnish our kalamro with some desiccated coconut. Sprinkle some rose petals. You can use fresh ones too. Sprinkle some slivered almonds. Some slivered pistachios. Roughly spread some pomegranate pearls. Sprinkle some more raisins. Our kalamro is ready. Make sure to refrigerate the kalamro and serve it cold. If you like my recipes, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.